फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक, थैंक यू फॉर योर सपोर्ट। टुडेज वीडियो इज प्रिपेयरिंग प्रॉन्स मसाला ग्रेवी, वन ऑफ द बेस्ट सी फूड ग्रेवी। चेक आउट द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स फॉर मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द रेसिपी। इफ़ यू आर वॉचिंग माई वीडियोज फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। सो हियर आई एम यूजिंग 700 grams of prawns which are already cleaned. So take a pan, add 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil. Once oil is enough hot, you can add 2 big onion finely chopped, fry the onions until it gets kind of slightly golden brown color. So which will take around 2 to 3 minutes in a medium flame. Do not burn the onions, let it cook in a medium flame, like slightly golden brown color. So once onions are done, let's add ginger paste, garlic paste, each 1 tablespoon, then a little turmeric. Mix it once, so let the raw smell go until that you can slightly fry it in the same flow. So now let's add spices powder, like chili powder, coriander powder, jeera powder or cumin powder, garam masala powder, green chilli. You can increase your green chilli or chilli powder more as per your spicy consistency. So mix again, let the spices powder combine with onions. So when you see like the spices powders are getting dry, that means it's fried enough. So now we're gonna add the next tomato puree. This is 2 medium size of tomato puree. Then salt. This masala to get a little salt and to cook. Mix very well. So let all this tomato puree and spices powder, onion get combined together. So cook it in a medium flame for another 1 to 2 minutes. You can close the lid. After 2 minutes you can check the oil is getting separated. That means the masalas are ready. So let's add prawns. So while adding the prawns, you can reduce the flame. Do not allow the gravy base to burn. Make a place for all the prawns to settle with the masalas. You can gently give it a stir. So here prawns doesn't take much time, so mix very gently. So let all the prawns get a proper coating of masalas. So after mixing, just let it cook for another 1 to 2 minutes. You can see there is a water consistency still there, because prawns will start giving the water when it is started cooking. You can add salt, water as per the consistency you are expecting gravy to prepare. So well, let it cook for 5 to 7 minutes in a medium flame or high flame. So in between you can give it a stir. So here if you wish you can close the lid, because I'm expecting kind of thick gravy, so I don't want to close the lid. Once 5 to 7 minutes of cooking is done, you can add the fresh coriander leaf. Mix it once again. So well, let it cook again for 5 more minutes, then the gravy is ready. one of the best seafood gravy. You can give it a try with the rice and also with all Indian bread course pork. Do try, you will like it for sure. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also let us know your feedback on the video. So friends, let's check out today's motivation. Happiness is not about getting all you want. It is all about enjoying all you have. Very true, friends. Let's enjoy what we have right now. I hope you will like the video. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe. See you again in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.